In this problem, we are given that there is a cart and this accelerates down the hill at the rate of 2.5 meters.